Kodwa dodori at least. Atoka na tazo mzimu wa shuma.
We must have everything that God wants.
Nisa zishine wa tota. Ango shuma wa prasini kamanda.
I worked at the farms.
Kamanda bonga man.
A lot.
Ndoka uchele wa prasini.
I was raised there.
Mukwangala tano ezit kocho vulangala tano achudisa la tatu mo mana ne.
On Friday.
Kaka na nengo msumu.
You bring me on Monday.
Don't go back to school, that school. It was my life.
Oh, which you are, oh.
I had no choice.
That is my choice.
Mukwangu atundaka zela chuchiti.
So I used to like this thing about him.
Wa.
You come.
Wa loba.
You don't come.
Wa tawa loba.
You come.
Wa tawa loba.
And then you don't come to work. You are not consistent. Because you are not consistent in coming to work, he puts you on ever. Before you are very sure that God is alive, you would just come to church because you are going through something. You come to church whenever you feel like. You come this Sunday, next Sunday you miss.
Amen.
Amen.
Who
should I call now?
Some of
the child whom
is she back yet?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you.
last week,
I
was given an envelope outside.
Thank you.
kabela mshalo funa cyst ya.
If there's anyone who has a cyst.
Kana funa fibroids.
Or you've got fibroids.
Arana una mtonguzo chesho kabela.
If you've been told that, please, we need to pray for you.
Let me pray for you.
Thank you, Jesus.
Ah.